Hi, this is Fat Mike, coming to you from Los Angeles. I'm here to talk to you about our shows coming up in Canada, one of my favorite countries, because, well, the people are nice and the food's bad, but what I love about Canada is when it was discovered in 1869, a lot of you people don't know this, but three women came to Canada, first people ever to go there, and they thought, this is a really cool place. We should name it. So they took some letters, they put them in a hat, mixed them around, and the first lady goes, I got a C, eh? The next lady goes, I got an N, eh? I got a D, eh? That's what I love about Canada. And I like playing shows there, and we're playing on September 4th in Abbotts and Costelloburg, and we're playing in Calgary North on September 3rd, I think. It's going to be really fun because the Descendants are playing, and oh, I just can't wait to play in Canada again. Oh, I forgot something. This will sound weird, but this is probably going to be the last time NOFX ever play Vancouver or Edmonton. In fact, it is. I never even wrote a chorus at first.